But you would like to react on your on the purported suspension or on your purported suspension by the APC Crossroads State?
Well, again, in our party, it is wrong to go to the press when internal procedures are not exhausted.
So are you saying APC is not transparent?
I have no letter of suspension. APC as an institution in Cross River State should be transparent. Operators of APC in Cross River State at the present moment have motives other than just having the party to win. How can a leader in the party say APC must not win Cross River State? How can a leader in the party say
you have that on fact?
As a minister of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, if I speak to the public on speculation, then it means I endanger the public probity of our conscience. Mm. And so, what I say, I know. Why should a leader in the party say Cross River is not one of the states factored to be won by APC? What does it suggest? When the risk was bigger, I didn't gamble. I was steadfast. Is it now that we have a vestige of seeming success, greater success, collective success, absolute success, that I want to take a gamble? Suspension is a disciplinary procedure. Ask anybody where and when have I been told of my faults, or have I been summoned to appear anywhere, and so on and so forth. Then you just go to the papers and publish suspension.
Why do you think you were suspended?
I'm not suspended, for God's sake. Until I get a paper in my hand, then I'll know how to challenge whatever anybody is claiming. So it is something deeper than I will talk to you about. But it is an internal matter. I am a party man. I know the rules of our party. We will reshape and restructure and get our things right as a party.